scores! Mikko Rantanen starts this initial reaction of the San Jose Sharks and the Avs with a goal. It is a 3-0 Avs. Not to mention a power play goal. Logan Couture just straight up shoved him and legit told him to shut the fuck up in retaliation. What a start. Had had his best of a start since that Anthony Duclair goal from the Panthers last year. Isn't Nino Niederreiter the other player nicknamed the Moose? We got like two Mooses in the NHL. There's probably more that I'm not aware of. Lars Eller against Thomas Hertl. Lars Eller. Now somebody rammed to the boards. Lars Eller will get a stick through. Erik Karlsson in the 65, who almost got traded. All these trade rumors about him. It just wasn't it. Lars Eller. Erik Karlsson. Ugh. Logan O'Connor. Now Alexander Georgiev. That puck went out of bounds, of course. JT Compher. Dennis Mulgan. I'm glad they sent away Anton Blid because he was a nobody. Take a look at how Mikko Rantanen came by. Oh, he got slashed by Nico Sturm, former prospect of the Avs. You saw Nico Sturm running around. There's Matthew Benning, a former prospect of the Nashville Predators. Head to the bench, too. Nico Sturm coming back. I think his first visit to Ball Arena since the Stanley Cup Championship. Logan O'Connor. Darren Helm. Oh, wait, that's Arturi Lehkonen. Darren Helm is injured. Kale McCarr. Finds Devon Taves. It went to somebody else. McKinnon. San Jose forwarding it backwards. Nichushkin. Devon Taves. Kale McCarr. Nathan McKinnon will spin it around. James Reimer, the goalie for the Sharks. Valeri Nichushkin. Finds Nathan McKinnon. Taves nearly picking it up. Almost stripped Alexander Barabanov. Nathan McKinnon gets hit by Logan Couture again. Taves will go for it. James Reimer with the save. And this will ice. Retarded Alexander Georgiev does nothing about it. There's Curtis McDermott. McKinnon found Arturi Lehkonen. Look at the shot. And Evan Rodriguez, first time we talked about him tonight. That might have been him roaming around somewhere in the blind eye of me. Bowen Byram spinning it around. Picks up my Mikko Rantanen. Logan Couture fell but was not able to grab the puck by his elbows. Mikko Rantanen slaps it backwards. Matthew Benning nearly shoved onto the ice. And we're in the Denver McNugget minutes ago. Finds Girard, which has Mikko Rantanen right there. Something again with Mikko Rantanen. Like I said, if only the Rocky Mountains didn't get so damn high, if the earth was flat. It's Alex Newhook going against Nico Sturm, former teammates. Same with Matt Nieto. Picked over. Mikko Rantanen. Nico Sturm. Matt Nieto. Jack Johnson is back. Samuel Girard. Nico Sturm putting it up to the boards. And Nico Sturm will toss it all the way down. Picked over. A shot. That was not saved by Alexander Georgiev. Matthew Benning.
Yeah, the Abs are
doing a really good job. Eric Carlson on his right. Dennis Malgin in the 81. Alex Newhook. I'm guessing he'll hang on. And this will end the initial reaction. You had an iconic way to start it off. And I hope this is true in future games.